excluding from that the big projects, like 38th Street and so forth, where you get OPWC money and Ohio Public Works money and so forth.
Would it be fair to say that you go back pretty frequently in this conversation to the comprehensive plan? Would it be fair to say that your focus in doing that is that Canton has to become overall attractive to existing residents and in terms of interesting others to come live in the city limits of Canton? Is that a fair assessment?
Absolutely. Yeah.